This is Channel 7 News at 10.
The Little Rock Open is underway at Rebsamen Tennis Center. There's a major step up in competition. These players are one rung below that top circuit. If you're looking for one to root for, Kyle has his story that goes beyond the game.
He's a top 250 player, an up-and-comer from South Korea, who's not just overcoming a language barrier, he's breaking them.
I can hear just a little bit sound.
Duckhee Lee was diagnosed deaf as a child. Despite that, he turned pro in 2013.
I don't care. I cannot be able to hurt it. I think it's more important to focus on the game, that sound.
He's definitely learned how to play with it and use it as a positive thing.
Arjun Cuddy has played doubles with Duckhee.
It was really good, actually. It was a little weird to start with. It was just basically, instead of verbal communication, it was more of signs, and we got along pretty well together.
Think how hard it is to react to a shot without hearing the sound of your opponent's racket returning the ball.
It's definitely, I think it's very tough, but he's been doing this for a while. He has his own team traveling with him.
It's no wonder no deaf player has ever achieved his level of professional success.
It definitely helps us to look up to him and get motivated.
It's a loud message to anyone else hard of hearing.
I would like to tell someone who faces a similar challenge like me to work hard together and meet at the top.
Kyle Deckelbaum, Channel 7 Sports.
All right. We are pulling for him.
Yeah,
and he's made the final 16 in this tournament. So someone to watch this weekend will be following him.